Will Borgen never thought much about going to the Olympics.
Watched the movie Miracle. That's obviously like something cool, but I never looked at the Olympics thinking I'd be in that.
But when the NHL announced it would not allow its players to play in the 2018 games, Will, a junior D-man at St. Cloud State, received an email from USA Hockey alerting him he was on the short list of potential players to represent Team USA in Pyeongchang. Still, he didn't really think everything would fall into place until a few weeks ago when he'd found out he made the team.
I'm surprised because I haven't heard from him for like a month, so I thought like it's coming out in 2 weeks. I didn't think I made it.
Despite his surprise, Borgen, a native of Moorhead, Minnesota, is hardly a charity feel-good pick. Will is big, strong, and skilled. He has 10 points this season, and he's a big reason why the Huskies are giving up a paltry 2.3 goals per game.
He can handle the tough minutes. He's big, he's tough, he's got great endurance. There's not a lot you could throw at him that's going to phase him.
Certainly not playing on the international stage. He's done that before in the World Juniors in 2016 when his assistant coach was Chris Chelios, who also happens to be an assistant on this year's Olympic team. Still, Borgen believes that first moment on the ice will be awe-inspiring.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll be nervous. I mean, I got to play a little international experience at the World Juniors in Helsinki 2 years ago, so that helped out a lot, but I don't know. This will be a new experience with older guys.
But an experience his current head coach is sure he's ready for.
Will is physically capable of handling anything. I mean, I think Will is going to play a long time in the National Hockey League. I think that this is a player that is going to jump very quickly up the ladder.
With a leap from college hockey to the Olympics, you could argue that Will Borgen already has. In St. Cloud, Dave Schwartz, Care 11 Sports.